We're gonna get her into jail and back out within 6 hours. You guys are about to start picking up charges if we don't stop going hands-on here. My next option, here's where we go from here. Just so we all understand what level of force means, okay? I've already warned you with pepper ball. Sorry, with regular ball. I've warned you with balls, and I've warned you with balls, okay? The next thing that happens is I put two taser prongs in your chest. Then you smash your face on the ground. That is the next level of force here. Then I will tear gas you. You will not be able to breathe or see for quite a long time. It will hurt, it will f***ing suck. Unless you have several gallons of milk inside to help your burning eyeballs, I suggest this is how we do things.
Wrong way.
And let's just go chill out. And let us do